Crime alert in Binghamton, where someone drove off with a food truck trailer. The trailer was at the storage facility on Poplar near Bingham. The thief was driving a U-Haul truck with Arizona tags. They hooked up the trailer to the U-Haul and just drove off. The trailer says burglary, which is a play on words for the burger business, that is, not the burglary business. It's pretty easy to spot with a bright design on the trailer. If you have any information about this, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. Now.